Got it.
Coursers after the girl. Anyone alive needs to get up to the top floor immediately. That's an order!
Sweet. That's it.
You are seriously fucked, you know that?
Hey.
Are you here for the synth?
I'm here to pick up an order. Two large pepperoni and a calzone. Name is Fuck You.
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
I need what's in your head.
That you cannot have.
Hi.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
I promise not to hurt you.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
Hey there.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Oh, you must not have heard. I'm a superhero. I do this for a living.
My institute designation is K198. But I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Randolph Safehouse has got another dead drop for you.
Injured? It's a wonder you and Lloyd don't set off meddling.
We'll secure the area. Tinker Tom's cooking up something. I hope it goes better than last time.
Hey.
A report here. It reads more like a comic book. Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech Genetics.
Oh? What have you heard?
One of our agents took a courser alone. Something I'm not even sure Glory could do.
And that agent is you. I'm all for one less courser in the world, but why'd you do it?
That chip in his neck just looked so shiny. I couldn't help it.
You have one of their chips intact? Follow me now.
Decoding a courser chip is a very delicate operation. A million
Sorry,
things can
Tinker
go
Tom's
wrong.
Got me
the
doing
least of which is losing the data.
Something.
Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Hey, dude. You need something?
Tom, we got a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages!
You've hit the jackpot with this. Hand over the chip. Let's see what's on it.
Here you go.
Alright. Tom, make it happen.
Alright, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
You're from one of those vaults? You got too many
We're
teeth
in.
To be a scout.
Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh man, they've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby, show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh man, we got lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. It's off in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Hey, yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
And Agent, I hope that helps you as much as you've helped us. Good work.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
No, I just went out for a little stroll and thought I'd stop back and say hi.
It's a good thing your survival and my humanity aren't at stake. Otherwise, I might be annoyed by your attitude. But, fine. I shouldn't have doubted you'd come back. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines, or setting computer terminals free, or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers, and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
Your confidence is staggering.
I'm just saying, I can't guarantee it'll work. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I've got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there, for both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
What do you need, General?
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me inside the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
They kidnapped my baby.
Damn. That's some bad business. Even for them.
We'll give you whatever help we can. Don't worry about that. Now, assuming you could build this thing, what exactly does it do?
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. This machine can hijack their signal and send me instead.
Teleportation? For real? Wow. That would explain a lot about how the Institute manages to operate. If anyone can make heads or tails of those plans, it'd be Sturgis. I haven't found anything yet that he couldn't build or fix.
Out there. out there, people.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.